doo-wop. Lollipop doo-wop. Diddy-bop bop. Lollipop doo-wop. Diddy-bop. How dare this widow try to lick me? I'm not into that crap. To the liquid sugar magma pool with heat for an eternal nap. Turn the jerk into a lollipop. Give them a sugar and corn syrup. We'll teach the human not to lick our boss. Let's make his flavor butterscotch. Lollipop, doo-wop, diddy-bop.
Oh no, not Schwinn von Daggerschwartzky. This sucks major ass. I don't really know him that well, but back in junior high, he was in my math class.
Turn the jerk into a lollipop. Give them in sugar and corn syrup. We'll teach that human not to lick our boss. Let's make his flavor butterscotch.
Lower him now.
No!
Oh yeah. Ew. Uh-oh.
Oh, that was great.
Good job.
Yeah.
Good job. Good job, Frank. You too, Bob.
It's up to me to set Gunner free.
Oh. Thank you, Professor Groenbroth. Your incredible licking power saved my life.
Now let's go get those pesky killer lollipops. I brought along some friends to help us. Hungry Munchkins!
Lollipop doo-wop. We're hungry. Doo-wop the hell.
Lick until there's nothing but a sticky wet mess left.
Run for your lives, boys! Must continue your journey, Gunner. Orloff's orniness is at an all-time high back in Studland, and we need you to defeat him soon.
My journeys continue. Oh, God damn it. I mean, gosh dang it.
Are you okay, Gunner?
Stupid lollipop sticks. My journeys continue.
Next time on Majestic Loincloth.
And your buttocks, they will be bruised.